Did you ever have a family, Frank? A wife, child? Maybe that's what it takes to have a soul. Or maybe you haven't got a soul. Maybe you never had one.
What made this party such a good one? What do we want to do next time? Choose your guests carefully. fun. Help everyone around to have a good time. Leave on time and courtesy to bringing your host to jail. Let's have it.
Thank you.
This family knows what to do, just as your own family should. They know that even a thin cloth helps protect them. Even a newspaper can save you from a bad burn. But the most important thing of all is to duck and cover yourself, especially where your clothes do not cover you. No matter where we live, the city or the country, we must be ready all the time for the atomic bomb. Duck and cover! That's the first thing to do. Duck and cover. The next important thing to do after that is to stay covered until the danger is over. Yes, we must all get ready now so we know how to save ourselves if the atomic bomb ever explodes near us. If you do not know just what to do, ask your teacher when this film is over. Discuss what you could do in different places where the bomb explodes. Older people will help us as they always do. There might not be any grown-ups around when the bomb explodes. Then, you're on your own.
this may concern, I go by Stranger. And I live by a particular set of rules. Rule number one, don't make friends. Rule number two, don't share personal information. Rule number three, don't get close to anyone.
Maybe because he was drunk, because he fell. I picked him up and took him over to the dispatcher's office. Trying to sober him up with coffee now. He even thought I was trying to help him.